Okay, this is game number 6, first match, Air Hockey World Championship, and Colorado Springs. Billy Lee's coming out of the loser's bracket, is now leading 3-2 over Colin. Colin's in the white, Billy Stubbs in the black. Score 0-0. Left wall near side, bread and butter. Right wall near side. Cross cut straight. Left wall over. Cross cut straight. Right wall, near side. Over. Foul on Colin was his whole mallet went completely over the line, and therefore it is a foul, even though the puck was touching the line. That's the first set. Now both Billy Stubbs and Colin have a loss.
All right, Billy Stubbs wins the first match, which means we will have a second match after a break. Game count of that set was 4-2. We'll return in 2 minutes.